you choose the narrative for how you view the world. While there is lots of sad, terrible things happening, as an individual, you can choose to see and do good things. Where others see misery, I see opportunity, and there cannot be a better time to make a positive impact. At Last 20, we aim to upcycle plastic waste into pavement. Traditional pavement is made up of 90% aggregate and rocks, while the other 10% is bitumen, a crude oil. We're supplementing a portion of bitumen with low-density polyethylene, number 4 plastic, which are film plastics, like plastic bags that are often too thin, making them difficult to recycle. Plastic pavement reduces the amount of oil extracted from the ground, enhances product performance, and upcycles tons of plastic waste. We have secured a pilot project this upcoming paving season with the private developer Avitas to bring the solution to life. We also launched our environmental podcast called Sustainable Sessions, where we host businesses, experts, and public figures in this niche to open up conversations about climate change, share solutions, and inspire individual action. This is the narrative we chose, to pave the way forward to sustainable change and make a positive impact. Thank you.